Let's put it in motion. Run it down. Run it down. Run it down. Run it down. Keep running on. Keep running on. Keep running on. Keep running on. I've been living off fumes for a long while, trying to get the soul fuel in my tank from the uphill drive from the bottom of the dark cloud. I don't know what's gonna happen yet. All hell may break loose. Greedy kings may take crowns. They may start digging deathbeds. But I'm not gonna lay down. Reality really pains me. But I'm not gonna take desperate for good food, but I don't wanna be spoon-fed, and I'm not gonna drink the Kool-Aid. Gotta find the natural springs. Mother Nature's my god. I follow the earth, I follow the views. The only form of transportation that I use is the unleaded soul fuel. When the water ain't clean, when the juice ain't fresh, when the beer tastes like the battleship got flipped by the new wave. Buccaneers who behave like dicks. You can do it over there, don't get near my ear. I've never been about that life. They say nada yada yada blah blah. Cookie cutter looking pitter patter puppets. They remind me of a proud groundhog after barely peeking out of the hole to make a dull point. Y'all love to regurgitate scientific experts telling people how their life works. Calculated fabrications, draining all our vital resources and our patience. I've been feeling so exhausted, praying that these hot-headed pricks get frosted. For the love of God, how many lies will these pecker-mouth assholes bait us with? Why do so many people bite on a line that is not right? And why do I care? Because they're black. Drive through the pricker bush naked.